And now, time for race number 5. Race number 5 features Grayson P. Leroy and Sergio Wesley taking on Raymond Hill and Ricky Nelson. Both teams managed to get the win on our last tag team program. Which one of them will keep up with the pace and go 2-0 this week? There's only one way to find out. Best of luck to these next two teams on the quest for victory. And here we go, folks. Let's have a chair race! And Sergio Wesley is quarterback. That means Raymond Hill and Mickey Nelson will have a 2-on-1 opening edge advantage over Grayson P. Leroy for the Commonwealth. And right now, Raymond's quarterback and Grayson Ponce is Pomeroy. So this race is all about Mickey Nelson. Mickey Nelson is our winner. That's number 8. We're getting a 1 to be us. So Mickey Nelson and Raymond Hill improved to 2-0. That's right. They're still on a hot streak. And we'll be back for another signing race after these messages.